Roger Bacon was a 13th century monk. He was also a philosopher, a scientist, and an inventor. This was where Roger did all of his studies and research.
He also wrote a book called The Opus Majus, which studied maths, physics, and philosophy.
Roger also studied stars. One night, he noted where the stars were, and then the next day, he came back, and they had all moved.
Roger Bacon developed the scientific method that we use today.